गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट, लेट अस स्टार्ट द चैप्टर एन एलिमेंट्री स्कूल क्लासरूम इन अ स्लम बाय स्टेफन स्पेंडर. द फर्स्ट लाइन, फार फार फ्रॉम गस्टी वेव्स दीज चिल्ड्रेन फेसेस लाइक रूटलेस वीड्स द हेयर टर्न राउंड दियर पार्लर. द पोएट डिस्क्राइब्स द चिल्ड्रेन हु स्टडी इन एन एलिमेंट्री स्कूल which is set up in a slum area. The poet says that the faces of children are dull and without any energy. They are not full of energy like other kids of their age. These children are compared to unwanted weed. Here, the writer wants to say that these children seem to be unwanted, like unwanted weeds, which grow on their own in the fields. Their hair is not neatly combed. It falls on their pale faces as if they have been torn apart. The children are untidy. They haven't combed their hair. Now, the next line. The tall girl with her weighed down head. Then the poet describes a tall girl here who seems to be burdened by poverty. Her head is bent, maybe because of tiredness or shame. The paper-seeming boy with rat's eyes. Now, the poet describes the another boy who is so weak, and then that he has been compared to a sheet of paper. The boy's eyes reflect greed and wants to achieve everything. The stunted, unlucky hair of twisted bones reciting a father grand disease. His lesion from his death. Now, the poet describes about another boy who is physically disabled. The poet says that this boy is unlucky because he inherited a disease from his father, due to which he has a depressed body. Instead of getting any facility from his father, he has received a disease inherited. This disabled boy is sitting on his bench and is reciting his lesson. Now, the another line. At back of the dim class, one unnoted sweet and young, his eyes live in a dream of squirrel games in tree room other than these. Now here, the poet describes about a boy who is at the back of the class in dim dark area, and he was a small boy who was not visible to the poet. As he was sitting in darkness, the poet could see his eyes, which were bright and full of dream. He was not paying attention to the class. It seemed as if he was rather interested in playing with squirrel in the tree house. So, the first stanza is completed here, and here the poet has described about those children who were in the slum school and they were physically not fit. Now, next stanza will explain in next clip.